Gabriel came to Mary to give her the news that she would be the mother of the Christ. Luke 1:32. He will be called Great, and will be called the Son of the Most High. Luke 1:35. Therefore the child to be born will be called Holy, the Son of God.